Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2018. I can't wait to do this. Vinyl Cats here. Now, this is the first video I've really made since last year, because it's been a long and depressing winter here in Sheffield, in South Yorkshire, in England, and the weather's sort of starting to get a bit better now. So, what I'm hoping to do is really develop the Vinyl Cats brand and channel for 2018 and take her into the new year. I'm also extending what this channel is about. It's going to be more of an online journal and a blog, not just about record collecting, but about all kinds of things like music in Sheffield, what I do in Sheffield in South Yorkshire, and basically just developing the brand. I'm on Twitter. You can find me under Vinyl Cats on Twitter. If you're in the Sheffield area, I'm also on the Sheffield Forum. I forget my name on there, but I'll tell you that next time you can find me. Now, as per 2017, unlike a lot of other YouTubers, I'm not going to spend hundreds of pounds on producing each video and investing in 4K video cameras and all that. This, as in all my other videos, is filmed on a four-year-old smartphone, which I can't show you because it's actually filming now, over there. Hi. Which is a Sony Xperia Z3 Compact, which is recording, I think, in HD, and that's fine for YouTube. It's not so much about the quality of the video, is it? It's about the content and what you get from the content. This is just a quick update, and welcome back to Vinyl Cats for the new year. All kinds of new features coming. Stacked 45s is coming back. I'm doing a video for that next. There's going to be a new feature called Chart Archive, where I look at what was number one 20, 30 years ago, and actually hold the record up. Wish I could play them, but there's a copyright thing. I can't actually play any music, per se, apart from very short snippets, but we're going to try that. And lots of location footage as well on Vinyl Cats coming up for 2018. Before I leave you with this Welcome Back to Vinyl Cats video, just what have I been listening to over the last few weeks? Over Christmas, just before Christmas, into the new year, I kind of get obsessed with certain records, and I play them to death. What I'm playing in the background now. I can't turn it up because of the copyright thing. It's actually the album Stratosphere by Tangerine Dream, which I really like. You know, I used to have all the Tangerine Dream vinyl, and I'm trying to collect it all again. So that's one of my things. There'll be videos on that coming up too. Some of the things I'm listening to over the last few weeks. This! I cannot get enough of Kate Bush and The Kick Inside. The album from 1978 still sounds amazing. If you've never heard it, it's on EMI Records, and it was way ahead of its time in 1978, and it still sounds incredible. Check it out if you can. Bit of a Beatles phase, Magical Mystery Tour. This is a Canadian import version. Great. I watched a film the other day as well. That's weird. Another Beatles album there from the early 60s. Revolver from the Beatles. What a classic. Timeless as well. As you can tell, a bit of a Beatles phase. Rubber Soul, been playing. Great stuff. And of course, you can't be going through a Beatles phase without a bit of this. This is the Canadian version on the Green Apple Records label, which I picked up about 3 or 4 months ago. Lovely. Psychedelic, supreme, and utterly timeless. Like a lot of music. And another thing that Vinyl Cats is about is appreciating all this music. I'm going to be doing regular Record of the Weeks, where I'll sort of talk about an album. Wish I could play it, though. But there's this copyright thing, you know? Another one I'm really into at the moment, Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dirt Cowboy by Elton John, which I picked up last year. Love it. Early Elton John is amazing. And also, I'm a great Moody Blues fan. I have all their albums now. This is one of my favourites, To Our Children's 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 Children. Actually, take off one of those children. It's To Our Children's Children's Children from 1969. Love it. Great stuff. Anyway, those are just some of the albums I've been listening to at the moment. They'll be changing every week. Also, Supertramp, more Moody Blues. Diamond Dogs, David Bowie. LA Woman by The Doors. And a bit of George Benson. I like a very wide range of music, as you will tell. Please subscribe to my channel because I really want to develop it, and I'm going to be doing dropping so many new videos. Feel free to add your comments below and I will get back to you. You can talk to me on Twitter. There is a website coming soon. I will update you on that when I've actually got it launched. All linking back to this YouTube channel, of course. In the meantime, keep playing the records. Keep collecting the vinyl. And check back, because there will be another video soon. Please subscribe. Take care. It's time for a tea break. Vinyl Cats, welcome to 2018.